Whether you have bankruptcy in the past, slow pay, judgment, repossession, divorce, even first-time buyer, I can help you. Call me at 434-822-0300.
Well, the biggest problem with fires during this time of the year is the leaves, trees, sticks, all that's been laying on the ground all winter long and is pretty much cured. And so it's very dry, easily to start a fire. And people are cleaning up their yards, the wind's getting higher, and the relative humidity is down during the day, and that adds to the fire spread. So starting burning after 4 p.m., the wind is dying down and the humidity is coming up, which makes it easier to control. The city has a burning ordinance which states you can burn from 9 a.m. in the morning until 8 p.m. in the evening. And then every year in the state of Virginia, there's enacted a burn ban which states you cannot start open air burning until after 4 p.m. So in the city, that means you can only burn from 4 p.m. to 8 p.m. from February 15th through April 30th. Most of them are people just cleaning up their yard. They pile the leaves up and everything and start it, and then the wind will pick those hot embers up and carry them over into the wooded area, and they're usually looking at their fire, not paying attention, and then something starts off behind them. But when you're doing this, make sure you have some means of extinguishment nearby, water hose, rake, shovel. You can throw dirt on it. Always be out there with it and watch it. You should always be in attendance when you're starting these fires, and make sure that you do start them after the 4 p.m. Time frame so that you don't get a ticket as well.